Hey everybody.
It's time for playoffs in.
The Allies release tournament.
What's going on here? Vineyard, Lurk, Night Watchman, Storm, Blessed Village, Ghost Ship. First of all, the ghost ship is kind of fun. Contract is kind of a pain, though.
What do you even do here? Like, there is draw in Blessed Village Ghost Ship. And there's lots of alt VP. But the board is garbage. I guess you're going to do a Storm at the end. Yeah, let's do a Forest Dweller, toss these, and buy a ghost ship. Wow, that's laggy. It's really laggy. Did play around a bit with settings. So, think I messed nothing up. Yeah, this is a crazy strong start. I'm like super tired. And I'm eating food, but I'm gonna chow down the food I have and then well, ghost ship on the bottom. I think I want to try with not sure when to do that. Let's take a second ghost ship. And another best village. Another ghost ship or another blessed village? Not sure. Yeah, we want another ghost ship now. I think I have three blessed villages. The wisp is good against ghost ship. Don't want a lurker.
I think me and Sharur specifically had a conversation in the Discord about what terms you're using at the start of the game, whether you're saying good luck or just have fun or just say hi or. Interesting. Okay, now I'm not tracking my deck anymore. That's bad. I think I have four ghost ships. No, I have three. Three ghost ships and three blessed villages. Think I'll take another ghost ship. 4-3 now. That's not good. I don't want to trigger this. Let's get a storeroom, I think. Now we really need a blessed village. So there's two ghost ships in those 11 cards. Do you want a blessed or a contract? I think it's time for a contract now, and I think I want to get through these cards. Let's get another blessed. It's actually not great. I think we're gonna end up contracting something here. Now I don't know what to do. One blessed village. Two. I think the last card is a blessed. Wait, is the last card a blessed village? Actually, I really don't want to draw it if I. I played one here, bought one, No, this is the second one. Yeah. I think another celery is fine. If they go ship me here now, I can force Dweller away a coppers. Don't think I want to scout. This is 7. One buy. Another ghost ship. And then like another contract. Yeah, we don't forest welder here, I think. Okay, well, guess it's a bless then. Yeah, this doesn't matter. We're gonna play this. Or do we forest well these? I don't really care for the storeroom. So I think we forest well. Or do I? Oh, this was kind of dumb. Wait. Fuck, I forgot the boon. Ooh, don't like this draw. So if I play the ghost ship first, if I play the storm first, I get to see three cards. In hopes of seeing any blessed village. But if I see the ghost ship first, and I draw a blessed village, I can storm for more cards later. How many blessed village do I have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there's 3 out of those 15. The ghost ship isn't that likely to find one. It's 3 out of 15, 3 out of 14, 12 out of 15, 9 out of 14. I think with the storeroom first, but I'm really not sure. Now I think I stop and I contract is blessed. And I buy another ghost ship. Could be another good contract, but I think I'm fine. Ghost ship being the only draw, it's kind of important. I'm like massively ahead. Don't think I forced well. So I guess I just want to get through the shuffle now. Get ghost ship contract. And now my deck is almost good. I don't know what I do here. Scout and see if I'm getting a turn. Okay. Now I think we stop. And we buy what? This deck is so bad. Another storeroom? Or... I mean, I kind of want to play on, but I don't really want to... Get another storm, I guess. Wait, top deck this, and then I draw the silver with a blessed, and then I forest well. Yes. Okay, I kind of want to start greening now. Is there one more blessed village down here? Okay, that sucked. It's 5-5 on the villagers, right? Yes, and this is 3. And I saw. Oh, I played 2 last turn, so the last card is not a village. So let's. Nine. Do I just get a province? Do I get a contract? Do I get a gold? Like a pr the piles aren't really low. Gold or contract? I can do like silver commerce. Everything sucks. Let's get another contract. Okay, this is good. So now we can Forest Dweller and then we can Ghost Ship. We set aside stuff, we can theoretically do 2 Forest Dwellers in a turn. I almost want to pick up a counting house. Almost. I should start greening. Now-ish. Let's try to find a contract. Okay, we didn't. We have another 5. Another contract. Sure. This kind of sucks. We don't have any forest dwellers here. So we're only getting to see 2 more cards. So Fairgrounds is 4 points. Sure. We're not really running piles. I have to play this. Okay, sucks. I think I play this ghost ship. Yeah, I do. I don't know what the cards are down here. But if there might be another action, and I might be able to hit some good number. So yeah, I think I want a gold or province here. What a lovely, miserable game. Oh, this is great. Yeah, probably the ghost ship. Let's buy a gold. Let's hope you ghost ship me. Oh, you don't. Well, it's still better not to be ghost shipped, but... I'm not really seeing what else you can do on this board. It's just so miserable. The fairgrounds are barely worth points. I've got 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, fairgrounds aren't even worth 4 for me. Yeah, let's start with Forest Dwellers. Kinda sad. That's fine. Oh, you can only... Oh, you can only spend it once. That sucks. Well. Well, we really need to find another village here. I think I'm fine tossing the silver too. Three, four, five, six. So we could stop here. I think that's pretty decent. Stop here and buy a province. Contract two things. Yeah, we're not gonna try and double. I'm not deck tracking. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I have 7 ghost ships. I have 7 ghost ships, 4 contracts. What's set aside? Okay, so set aside, do this. And then I play the Blessed. And then I Forest Dwell. Toss those. Do I either want to... No, I don't want to play 2 storerooms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, that's 15. So that's province and gold, fairgrounds, contracts, duchy. I think gold. Okay, this is good. Ish. It's kind of bad, actually. This is another province, and we contract a ghost ship. Contract is doing work. Contract for civil is really nice. I mean, I also started 5-2 and like everything snowballed from there. But these contracts are doing so beautiful. Mostly just wondering why they haven't resigned yet. Well, no reason not to forest well. My computer speeds up if I do that. But yeah, let's play Blessed Village next. I think there's a lot of actions down here. There is. I've seen. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This isn't province. No, it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think I will store room. But not too many cards. So there's 3 blessed villages in these 9 cards, and there's 1, 2, 3... Are there 4 ghost ships? I'm not sure if I discard 2 or 3. I don't know. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes. I think I do it this way. Yeah. They're first player, and they put up 2 allies thingies. Yeah, looks right. Okay, what's going on here? It's either minion draw to X, or it's what? What? What is this?
What is this? Why would you ever... Only trash one. Okay, whatever. So, for DTX... Old village is... The proper village, and then there's bandit camp. For non-draw to X, there's... Ranger for draw... I guess that you don't do draw to X since you only have 5 favors of trashing. And we open silver. Do we care for Herb Gatherer? Cursing is actually kind of strong. So maybe we do Herb Gatherer Silver. Now let's see if he regrets. Yeah, like he must be thinking that you're gonna only spend one. I'm not sure if this is Torment or not. I guess it is, due to the lack of trashing again. And Imps being good. I don't think we're getting a lot of Imps though. Why is he not trashing? I have no clue. So I can trash one more copper now, or I can leave it for when. I have a curse. I want the Tormentor. Do I want the trash? Don't know. Don't know. Okay. Fortunate draw. Let's not rotate by a bandit camp. Oh, they finally trashed their estates. Were they worried about weird shuffles or something? So, Old Village, Bennett Camp, Ranger... Not sure. I don't know. Okay, this is a Tormentor.
And a ranger? Yeah, a ranger. I don't believe in the minion. Ouch. Oh. I guess we gotta get a gold. Damn. Really wanted a ranger. Do I want to trigger this? There's seven cards. No, let's not. Do I want the spoils in my deck? Not really, I think. Have no clue what this minion is doing in their deck. Oh, wait. Of course, stop the wall village. Maybe their importer is doing good. Another minion? But they're not doing draw to X. Okay, so I would like to. I'm not sure when I play the herb gatherer. So there are six cards in my discard, two of which are rangers. Down here is Imp and Tormentor. I really need more villages. I don't think I want to trigger this. 3, 4, 5. Eight. Don't rotate by old village. Now three villages and a ranger. Tormentor, herb gatherer. So think it's another ranger? Could be another wood village. Let's take a ranger. Well, given this hand, it was the right choice. So, I really want to start cursing. Oh, bye bye, bandit camp. Well, I guess I want to replace that with a village. Oh my god! Wow! Wow, what a toss. Holy shit. Let's see. There are... Oh no, there's an imp down there. So I think I play the Tormentor and gain an importer. Is the importer too late? Probably is. Who cares? And now we have to hope that the imp draws a village. Didn't. Do we play the ranger? Yes, because this is way too much money to make use of otherwise. Let's empty the villages. And then cry. Please toss my hand. Garbage. Thank you. It's so frustrating to try to do pre-moves against Tormentor, because it... Like, I would love to pre-move the imp here, but it's possible that I'm hit with poverty. Like, I can't be hit with fear. And haunting is gone. But, okay, yeah. Oh, wait, they can't. Well, it has to be the wall. Now we play another wall. Play two rangers. Wait. There's nothing. This is horrible. I don't have any bandit camps anymore, so I can't play this imp. Down there are my gold. A walled village. Yeah, I think we just play the ranger. Wait, no, of course we don't. Wait, that was why I didn't want to do that. Like, this is hoping that they're gonna minion attack me, and that's so unlikely.
The alternative is playing the herb gatherer. And buying a bandit camp. I think I'd rather do that. I think I rather want a bandit camp. But I should really get on attacking like yesteryear. Yeah, I really need to do it this turn. Let's hope I hit five here. I'm almost guaranteed to. Oh Minion is so frustrating. They're keeping favors to trash curses? It's impressive. It was such a good hand. It was such a good hand. I hate you, minion. It's double punishment because now all the good cards in the discard. I feel like I'm doing garbage stuff here. I think the tormentor was really bad. What do I buy? What do I buy? What do I buy? Another ranger, I think. Or bandit camp. Okay, now I can pre-move. Is the minion good? I guess the minion is good. So weird. All right. Sure, let's take a bandit camp. Please don't toss this hand that you're going to. Well, thank you. Hate to reveal Sorcerer into the importer, but we're going to.
It's gonna prolong the game at least. Is there any way? Yeah, it is. If I draw an imp. They can probably just end it next turn. Look, I have a turn. What's the ordering here? I don't want a top deck. Poverty is gone! Hallelujah! It's pre-move party. I mean, now I maybe don't want to, because I just need to score. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh, I guess I did want to top deck that. Wait. Okay, that almost worked out. So, I can't protect against the pile out. So, I think I play for the long game. Yeah, no way. I mean, when should I flip Taurus or Sorceress? I don't know. Yeah. I mean, obviously earlier, but like I don't think I'm not sure when I had the opportunity to and didn't take it. Maybe the minion was good. Maybe the minion was good. Three, what's the market towns? Okay. It's a favor, it's a contract thingy. Okay, we want to gain border village. Liver is great with border village. Highwayman looks great. Contract looks kinda garbage. There is no plus. Bye. There's improve. But you can't improve horses. Well, you can gain border villages. Okay, so you can improve skirmishers into border village skirmisher. Yeah, that's funny. And once again, there's no trashing. Is courier good? Courier works with advisor, which seems good enough to me. Yeah, I like that. Although we're not gonna get a lot of them, but... Oh, we can courier the high man. Yeah, courier looks good. Let's get the courier. Let's get the courier. And then if we hit 5, we do highwayman. If we hit 3, we do what? Improve? I guess. Can play with courier and improve the courier, I suppose. Or improve it, improve. We're quite likely to hit a big number here, which is nice. Yeah, we can hit border village. What do we take with it? Highwayman, skirmisher, livery. I'm not sure. The skirmisher attack isn't that impressive with no trashing. The livery is probably among the best draw there is. Now that there's border village left to be gained. Oh, an improved... What is this draw? I could mission. No, I don't think so. Let's take the advisor. pry over this horrid hand. What is this draw? I mean, I did get a shit ton of. Terminals, which was bad, but I think it's the highwayman, although then we can't even buy a, well, I guess contract is also village. Oh, wait, do I play the Highwayman or the Improve? The Improve gives me two border villagers. That must, I think that's better. What? Is the contract good? I don't think it's great. Guess it's fine? No, it's not very good. Six skirmish good? Not really. All of these cards suck. Let's take a livery. Improve silver, nothing. I can't get more improves. Oh, we didn't even hit four here, so we can't mission to get through this shuffle. How many? One, two, okay, I have three border villagers. And I have two liveries, a highwayman, two improves. That's just not. This is a border village on top, isn't it? Yes. So we just mission, I think. Oh, you can play contracts on your mission turn. Although, no, you're not buying mission. Wait, this is horrid. Oh my god. Oh my god!
this is not working out the way I wanted it to. This is not working out the way I intended it to. This is not working out the way I intended it to. Border Village Courier, Border Village Skirmisher. One of them. Or Border Village Peddler is also an option. Is Peddler better than Courier? I'm not sure. Oh no. We don't even hit 6. Should we just mission? I don't know. Do I play on? Did they have 2 improves in hand? No. I think I have a highwayman down here. Oh, I maybe should have drawn to the improve. No, that wouldn't have helped. I think we gotta start greening. Like, I think I'm massively behind. Well, I said I wanted the green. Rip, rip, drip, rip, rip, everything. I have more fours I can turn into duchies. What's in my discard? I barely know. So we can province here. I don't know what these five cards are. They're probably bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think we'll improve the advisor into duchy. Could con... no. So if we both province out, I win. Oh, the Hyo Man goes into the shuffle. That's actually bad. Do they upgrade the courier here? Yep. Well, that is a province. Oof. Well, we can courier play a horse. Maybe they start touching dancing? Yeah, we can definitely gain a duchy here.
Well, no, they should buy the province, and then I have the province duchy back. And if I promise duchy, yeah. If I promise duchy against their duchy, they lose anyway, so yeah, they should definitely just province here. And I will cry, because I think this turn is going to be garbage. If they province and we don't hit promise duchy, we got a double duchy. They're not as likely to hit 8 next turn, I think. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-
Wait. Wait, are we 75 minutes in and I've only played two games? Although this is almost over, so I guess it's fine. Boom. I think they're thinking. Like, this seems like a decently important spot to think in, so I'm not gonna bonk them too early. Boom. Okay, they played cards. Oh, they bought the duchy? Well, that gives possibilities. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. I can take the border village here and double duchy with a highwayman in play. Which seems very good. I'm not under highwayman attack. No, I'm not, so I think I'm gonna do that. Right. Now, they did set a horse aside. Do I want to hide them in the shuffle or not? I don't think I want it in the shuffle. Oh, it doesn't matter. Don't think I gain anything by dancing more. Is there any reason to play on? I'm supremely unlikely to hit province. But yeah, I get 33, 33, and it's 39, 39. I think I just province here. Let's see if they province back. I felt really far behind. If this becomes a tie, I'm perfectly fine with that. I thought they had it. And I think they would have had it. Yeah, it's a tie. That's perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. Oh God, this game is gonna take forever. Okay. This board has things. The Odysseys look kind of bad. The one thing it doesn't have is trashing. Underling looks mediocre. So just town silver here, pretty sure. Or maybe carpenter? Gaining towns seems good. But it's much less likely to hit five. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go carpenter. Don't think I care for the old map at all. I want it five, which I am not going to. Let's get double town here. And then we likely guide the next hand. We might go into bishop. It feels like. Because the payload is kind of garbage here.
Well, if you can hit Windfall, that's good. I guess it should be possible to. Yeah, if you can get to Windfall, then that's the payload. Is this hand bad enough to guide? I don't think so. Well, let's do this, I guess. Okay, finally got the barge. I don't know if. Yeah, I think the carpenter is better than second silver. Yeah. But not hitting five until turn six is kind of bad. We can pre-move until we get bishops. That's gonna stop the pre-moves. But that's about it. Oh, swap is interesting. Oh, do I have another state on there? I do. Well, we don't want to draw that. I think we guide this hand. Yeah. There you are. Pretty sure we do it now. Another town. There's no estate down there, right? Because I tossed one and I've drawn two, so we can draw again. Nice. Do we guide this hand? We got silver this time. I think so. I feel like I'm in a good spot. Does the swap do that much? Thank you. Yeah, let's just continue. This time we don't toss.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I really would have liked a duration barge there. So I think I'm 6-4 in towns and 3-2 in barges. There's only 2 towns in all these cards. Yeah, we gotta play it now. There's 1 town. And I've got... Yeah, let's carpenter and take... It's innkeeper or bishop. Let's take the bishop. Seven. That's not very impressive. I think I'm 4-2 in barges, 6-4 on towns, and got the bishop, so it's GG. Bishop, best card. Bishop, best shop, best hop, best... Yeah, something like that. Will we ever hit the elusive windfall? Will we ever be able to afford more than 5 in a turn? Stay tuned. Probably going to be bishop in coppers and carpenting. Don't know. I would love to get double barge here. Like, swap town into barge, play carpenter, gain town is really good. But
I'm not sure you can manage that. 2 innkeepers.
Yeah, I really want to hit 10 here. This is 8. 8 is not 10. Yes. Pretty sure we play on. Ah, oh, this is 9. Although I can't play everything. Still 9. What are those cards? It's copper, barge. One, two, three, four, five, six. Copper, barge, and what? Silver. Yes. Yes, let me play on. So I can play the barge for now, in which case I can either double barge or windfall barge. Ooh, I can carpenter first, which makes it seem less garbage. Would I want a carpet? Wait. Carpenter bishop into barge. No, then I only hit 9. One, two, three. I don't have enough actions to do carpenter's estate into carpenter, carpenter bishop into barge. I would love to windfall. But I guess. Yeah, I think we do it. Like this. Let's wait with the windfall and do double barge now. Oh wait, this doesn't get a duration barge down. Ah, that's fine. So now I should be able to duration barge. I might be able to duration barge and windfall, which would be really good. Do we guide this hand? No, we don't. Right? It's kind of a nothing hand. Like, playing the town and barge lets me see 4 cards. Desert Guide lets me see 5 cards, which is one more. But we do want to see all our towns and barges. I guess we are fine bottom decking these 5 cards, which is what it's would be equivalent to if we guided. Yes. Because we have like loads of overdraw. So So I'm pretty sure I should guide. Yeah. What are you swapping now? Nice. Oh, especially if they play bishop on me. Then we're definitely guiding. Banger track. That you don't get to hear. Oh, they can windfall. I might. Can I play? Can I play with two bishops? I'm not sure if I score with a windfall bishop or if I score with the province. Definitely keep it. There's four cards, nine. So I can play four terminals, which is barge, barge, bishop, carpenter. This draws all those four. And then we. Oh. Oh no, I miscounted. Okay, that's fine. So we can't play the carpenter here. Guess that's fine. So yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 10. Windfall and what? Is swap any good? I guess swap is fine. Swap is easier than carpenter to do stuff with. So yeah. So yeah, I So if the wind fall and crash all the golds every turn, that's 12 points. So that's equivalent to double provincing. Let's see, what happens if you swap a town into a carpenter? And then play a carpenter to gain a town. Then you've gained a carpenter. Yeah, wait. What work fig If we swap a town into a bishop, play carpenter, gain town, versus swap carpenter directly into bishop, the difference is that if you swap the town into bishop and then play your carpenter, you've kept the carpenter in your deck, such that you can swap it later. Because you got to use the carpenter for gaining instead of using it for remodeling. No, instead of using it for nothing. Which we like. So this would be like Windfall Province. Guess you bishop your coppers first? Yeah. So we don't want to play all our towns. Do have a carpenter, right? Yes, I do. I mean, or I could just get rid of this underling, which is garbage. How does this? I want two swaps. This guy seems like garbage.
Right, I can swap an underling into a swap, and then swap a town into a bishop, and then carpenter to gain a town. I need to draw two more cards. That's bad. I can't duration two barges. Maybe I should have swapped the carpenter. Yeah, this does not work out, right? Oh, fuck! Yeah, I can only play one bishop here. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 17, 18, 19. So, it's kind of horrible that I bottom decked. Carpenter. I guess I could remake a silver into a bishop instead. And that still works. And then I have no clue what I can afford. Nine, 10, 11, 15, 16, 17. 9, 10, 11, 15, 16, 17. So it's 15 if I trash coppers. Which means I can trash a gold. But like, why? Don't think there's any reason to.
Let's see if I feel I can stay ahead. So yeah. Now we want to swap carpenter and or swap for a third bishop. I think I had a spare action. Did I play exactly? I think we toss this hand. Yeah, we do. Who's still got the underlay? Not me. Yeah, it's sure. So I might. No, I can't swap away. It would have been great to get a 2-4-3 there. Oh, they tossed twice. Don't think they can windfall again. Do I want to trash coppers? I guess I do. Yeah, sure. Doopoo doopy doopoo doom. Doopoo doom pity pity boom boom boom. Did another match start? Where did all the specs go? I crave attention! Wait, what happened? Oh, interesting. Wait, I might have misread earlier. Hmm, 20. Interesting number. So I don't think I can quad. Can they triple? They drained one barge. Which is the same as last time. They have two less coppers.
Yeah, I actually don't know if they will be able to triple. Let's say they triple. That's 36, 12. No, that's 42.
This is actually also a bad hand. But I think it's fine enough.
I mean, in some ways it's the worst hand, but it's supremely unlikely that I don't get to do more stuff.
Okay, there's three cards down there. We are going to... It's just three. So we have overdraw.
Oh, wait, right, we can carpent. Wait, we can maybe... Wait, we might be able to quad. Because we can carpent golds. Oh, I'm dumb. Let's see now. Last card is a gold. So, if we carpet two golds, 13, 14, we could carpet three golds, I think. Right? Yeah, I think we can quad. Yeah. Okay, it's 2.5, 1.5. Hopefully just one more. Okay, kind of garbage market town. Is there any trashing? There's no trashing to trigger sewers. So Merchant Cup is bad, Sycophant is bad, Pearl is bad, Underling is bad. So it's obviously silver. Mill or Royale? Yeah, it's gonna be mill when we didn't open with another action. Oh, actually. Sheep cards can be swapped. Is there plus buy? There's not. Wow. Okay. So yeah, we're buying an underling then. Because everything is miserable. Or is Pearl Diver better than Underling? Kind of. So do we want a smithy or do we want a royal galley? Guildmaster is bad, swap doesn't do much. Well, the mill doesn't do anything either. Lining them up is unlikely. Right, both Swap and Royal Galley needs to be lined up with other things. The effect from Swap is better if I do. Funny. Let's take an underling, I think. A merchant camp? No, a second underling. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Emissary. And now we can swap the Pearl Diver for a Royal Galley. What do we want to buy? Emissary, I think. Probably don't discard with mill. No. This is horrible. Probably want the golds around now if we don't hit province.
Yeah. Probably don't swap. I want to swap the underling into another royal galley. Oh, I can't swap it. Sucks. So I might swap the mill into a royal galley then? Ew. I don't know which one is more likely to. That's not the one. Well, we're really low on favors now. So I need that underling back. But I also really need the mill. Still don't have a second royal galley. Huh, market towns is actually really good. So if they province. We need to swap into a mill and province and then see what they do. We got a good galley going.
Oh no. Oh my God, that's horrible draw. Yeah, let's not play that one. Ah, so bad. Well, at least we can play this emissary for favors. We need to remember they don't have a gold, so oh no. So we're swapping something, and we want to galley something if possible. Right, we could galley the swap, or we can galley a mill. Or is swapping the galley better? Interesting spot. It's probably not the best. It's probably garbage. Yes! Ah, oh, so ah, oh. That was great. So happy. Thank you for watching, listening. Bye.